Now, how to make a successful ad to get views for your article. The first thing that you need to do is go to Facebook Audience Insights. And once you are there, click here. Once you are inside the Facebook Audience Insights, click here. You will get redirected to the facebook.com ads audience insight. Choose everyone. Now you need to choose the interest. As you can see from this, you can choose depending on their you can choose people depending on the language. We are only targeting English speaking people. You can choose the interest from here. Let's say that you have a dog AdSense arbitrage website, so choose dogs. As you can see, now we know that in United States, 65% of our audience should be women. So this means that we should target women, and 35% of men are dog owners. Now, the relationship states, as you can see, 54% are married. So we are more likely to get views when we are targeting married people. And the education level can be college, since 62% of the dog owners have dogs. And from here, you can see their job titles. Okay. Now, you can even see the age. Now you can see the page likes, which pages they like the most. The audience size is 80 million to 90 million. Now we can make it, let's say, less broad by choosing, depending on these results, we can choose woman. Now it's 50 to 60 million. And we can choose the education level to be, we need them to be married since it's the highest percentage. And we need the education level to be college, since it's like 62%. Now we have 10 million to 15 million. And we can adjust the location. As you can see, the top cities, top countries, top languages, the pages they did like the most. And the demographics, again, as you can see in this image, we can specify the age to be between 80 or 18 and 65, or we can reduce this to 45. Now we have 5 to 6 million. Okay, let's leave it up to 65. Now we have 10 to 15 million. Now we know our audience. This tool will help us to find our target audience in a very specific way. Now we know that we need to target women that has that are married and has a college education level, and their age needs to be between 18 and 65. Now, after doing this, you have to go and create a new ad. So let's create an ad. Now you have to choose an ad type. Most people get this wrong. The ad type that you need to choose is traffic. We need to bring traffic to our website, so you need to choose traffic, and from here to write AdSense ad R for AdSense arbitrage. Now, once you do that, you need to click setup ad account, and you can choose a budget, a daily budget or lifetime budget, depending on your earnings. Let's make it a lifetime budget of $100 and set up our ad account. Now continue. As you can see, you need to add ad set name. Now we know that we are going to target women's. from 18 to 65, married and college, which are the education level that we did choose. We need them to go to our website, and from here we need to specify our targeting. As you can see, now United States, 18 to 65, woman, and we have everything that we did choose. You can name your audience with this very name, same name. Create new. Okay, now we have this. Save this audience with this name. Now, once you do this, you can see that the potential reach is 1.7K, and you have like 20 million people. Okay, now you can choose the optimization option, and in our case we need link clicks. Now you can show more options here, but since we only need link clicks, we can increase the period up to, let's say, 7 days. Once we do that, we can get more link clicks and we will adjust. Now you need to edit the manual placement. This is a very important step. Go to manual placement and uncheck everything. Now the only thing that does work is Facebook newsfeed and Facebook groups feed. Just these two. You need to choose these two only and hide. Okay, remove this. Now you need to make sure that you have only Facebook enabled and these two, Facebook newsfeed and Facebook group feed. They drive the most conversion, and this is why you should use them. Now go down, optimized for link clicks. Now the lowest cost bid strategy doesn't have a cost control. So what we need to do here, you can control how many dollars you can pay, but for now let it identify everything for you. Okay, continue. Now you need to choose a Facebook page for your ads. Let's say that I have this page. You have to create a page, and you can link your Instagram account. I really recommend this. Now once you do that, you need to place an image. Now you can click add media, add image, and you can basically write dog and look for stock images for dogs. You have to create your own image, but I'm doing this just to save time. Now you can choose this image for this dog and click continue. Okay, now once you place your image, what you need to do next is edit these. Now the primary text, let's say that if your dog is barking, do this. And in our case, we did see a winning article, which is this one, the best or 14 dog posts from this week for anyone. Now you have to go back to your ad, place the same text, and then you can write read about it here, and you can add a link to your article. But I don't prefer adding this type of link. You can use bit.ly to make it short, you know, so that it can appear So if we went to bit.ly, now we can place this link here. And we can make a short version for our article. Can copy this and place it here. As you can see, this is our link, buzzfeed.it. Okay, now you can add a description and a heading. So the heading has to be something like this. 14. Okay, for that you will like. You can use the very same ad that BuzzFeed did use, but this is it for this one. And you can copy the first line from the article itself. This week, this fluff had a bit, okay. And you can add it here. That's it. Now, as you can see, here we have the heading 14 dog posts that you will like. We have it here. And we have the link here, the description here. Our article is good to go. Now, what you need to do is you can set up a tracking pixel so that you can target people. But once you are done, you have to click confirm. And your ad will start running. Now, you need to wait for 24 hours before you can evaluate the situation. If this article was a successful article like the lesson in which we did explain how to write a successful article, you will find that you spent $5 and you got $15 in return, which means that you got triple your money. And what you need to do at this point is basically scaling. So you need to increase the ad budget from like $5 a day to $50 a day. And you will get $150 per day, which means that you have $100 profit. Now, if you got less than $2, then forget this article and move on to find another one. This is my recommendation for running a Facebook ad for an AdSense arbitrage article, and then you can rescale. Now, if this article did work for you, you need to rewrite it and to change the images so that you won't get blocked by AdSense for stealing content or doing anything wrong. Now, once you find a successful article, you need to duplicate it and do A/B testing, choose another image, choose another audience in Germany and UK, and keep doing that until you find the most successful one and increase its ad budget up to $500 a day. That's it for how to create an ad or Facebook ad for your AdSense arbitrage article. Thanks for watching this lesson. This is Ashraf from Moneymakers Academy.